All right, once again, I have returned here to Five Napkin Burger here in New York City on the corner of 9th Avenue and 45th Street. And the last time I was here, I saw this item on the menu, this burger. It's called the Lamb Kofta Burger. And I promised myself that I would, the next time I came back, I would try this. So I'm back here, and this is what I'm going to try. I also, in the meantime, while I was waiting, I got, I believe that is the blueberry mint lemonade. This one I would not suggest getting this one. I mean, I really didn't like it. It's a little too bitter for my taste. I mean, you could definitely taste a little bit of the blueberry, but mostly the mint. But as I said, it's way too tangy for my taste. Now this is, like I said, the Lamb Kofta Burger. And what it has on it, inside it's a mixture of beef and lamb. And it's also a mixture of, onions, garlic, probably Middle Eastern spices, and it's topped with, sort of a cucumber, peppers, and tahini, relish with, onion relish with tahini on the bottom right there. And it looks like it's going to be quite an interesting meal. So right now I'm just going to set up my camera, and let me set the camera up and see. All right. Got to get it right. There we go. All right. There we go. Let's give this one a try. Yeah, this has definitely got, this is an authentic Kofta burger. That the flavor itself is wonderful. I'm actually reminded of going to a kebab place and just having a kofta kebab. The relish on top gives it a nice crunch to it, and I hardly tasted tahini with it, however. So far, it's cooked quite perfectly. I ordered it medium. I don't like my lamb cooked too undercooked. But this is actually quite fine. And the onions, and you can actually taste the onions, the garlic, a lot of garlic though. But definitely the Middle Eastern spices. And I'm gonna take another bite. Very good choice. Just got a taste of the tahini. It's nice, smooth, it's creamy. And this really, it goes well. And yep, once again, Five Napkin Burger. I have not been disappointed with any of the burgers that I got while I was here. So definitely recommend this place again. Once again, Five Napkin Burger did a great job. Cheers, y'all.